This is a quick overview of an easy-to-build NFT hydroponic system that I built in February 2014. At that time, it was longer and wider, but I removed some of its length and width in 2021. It was constructed using 2-inch PVC pipe. I cut the holes for the net cups using a jigsaw, as I did not own a hole saw at the time. 3/4-inch holes were drilled to accommodate the barbed fittings. The 1/2-inch tubing that feeds the system is fitted with barbed elbows on the ends and barbed tees in between that fit into the 3/4-inch holes in the pipe. 2-inch elbows facing downwards were glued to the ends of the pipe. A 3-inch length of PVC was added, and then 2-inch tees were glued in place. A 2-inch tee facing downwards was glued in place and attached to an elbow, which held the length of pipe running into the reservoir. A threaded end cap fitting was glued to one end to allow for easy cleaning. End caps were placed to the tops of the pipe. The system rests on 3 stands, the tallest being 36 inches in height and the shortest 30 inches. A 396-gallon per hour pump was attached to the 1/2-inch tubing that feeds the system. With help from Xavi, the nutrient solution was prepared. Once the system was inspected and I got the approval, I placed the remaining plants into the net cups. If you enjoyed the video, remember to give it a thumbs up and consider subscribing to the channel. Take care and bye for now.